guys, it's your boy Sam Roshan back here with another video. And so guys, today I'll be talking about this game, Mw2. One of my favorite games ever. One of the first Call of Duty games I played. Well, this is my first Call of Duty game I played. Look, I love this game too much. And you know why this game is the best, guys? Because look, the sniping is the best. 1v1s are the best. Everything about it good. The maps are good. Everything. I love everything about this game. It is one of my favorites. This game, yeah, I'm gonna say it, guys. This game is better than Black Ops 3. This game, it came out in 2009. Better than Black Ops 3. I can't believe I'm saying this here, but it's actually true. And most people will agree on that, because considering lots of people play this still nowadays, playing Search and Destroy, Free For All, and all of that. So, yeah, guys. Mw2, it's always going to be a game that I love. Because I love the multiplayer, I love ranking up, I love the weapons, like the AK-47, Intervention, the Barrett, the M4A1, the UMP45. Yeah, so, this game's actually... I rate this game out of 10, 10 out of 10. There's no game better than this. This is a good Call of Duty game. This is, you guys, if you guys haven't played this game yet, you guys should go and play it. Go and play this game. Go check out this game. Because trust me, guys, you'll have a lot of fun then playing this game. You'll have a lot of fun. Because I have had so much fun, yeah, going into high lobbies, like jumping high and that. But the point here is, lots of times here I play this game, Mw2, I sometimes go in a hack lobby, which sometimes people derank people or like make people spawn trap them and kill them with aimbot and that, which I find really annoying. But other than that, best campaign, Spec Ops is sick, multiplayer is good on this game as well, and yeah, guys. And guys, sorry about my camera quality as well, because I'm just using my iPhone 5 for the time being, because I'm saving up for a new camera. Once I get a new camera, I'll start making my videos on a camera that you can see me like proper HD, and that which will be way better, and that. And I need to, and soon enough, I'm gonna get a tripod as well. So instead of me putting my phone leaning it on somewhere, I could just put it on a tripod, on a little tripod, and just leave it there, which will be a good thing. And yeah, guys. So, guys, I hope you like this video. I hope you like this video. Comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next videos. And this video is gonna be uploaded as well today, because I'm doing two videos in one day. So if you guys haven't seen my other video, it's gonna be there as well. It's gonna be a video of what things I'm doing soon. So yeah, go check that video down the link below. Guys, and add up my Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter. So my Snapchat is Ahmed_AFG100. My Instagram is SamRoshan_, and my Twitter is SamRoshan97. So go check that out, guys. And guys, if you guys want to 1v1 me in Black Ops 3 and you want me to upload it to YouTube, just comment down below, yeah, and I'll give you my PSN name. Then I'll 1v1 you. We'll talk on the mic so YouTube can hear you as well. Then I'll 1v1 you as well, so you guys can go watch that as well on my channel if you want to see who wins the 1v1. So anyone who wants the 1v1 me, just come and ask me for a 1v1, and I'll do it any day. I'll do it. If you want me to do it on Friday, I can do it Saturday, Sunday, any day. So yeah, guys, and sorry about my editing. My computer is a bit messed up at the moment. It's been really bad. My computer is literally shit. It's literally shit. Because this computer, it never works. The amount of times I try to download something, it freezes. When I try to download editing app, it freezes. So right now, I'm resetting my computer here, so it can stop having errors and viruses and that. Because it's too annoying me just waiting for my computer like a bowl. I wait half an hour, yeah, for that to load up. To load up. Just to press it, type in my password to log in. Takes like about 10 minutes. Then once I try to click on Internet Explorer, it says not working. Which I find really annoying. It's so annoying. It's just piss taking. Think about it, yeah. It makes me so pissed off. So this video was about Mw2. What a great game. Magnificent. So yeah guys, you can see the disc as well. That's Mw2. And I'll soon be doing other games like Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, COD 4, Mw3. Ooh, I'll do reviews on games, okay? That's gonna be a new series. So this is hashtag one series of Call of Duty. Then soon I'm gonna be doing a series of probably, I don't know what games I might have, so I need to check that up. But definitely Call of Duty, because I almost have all of the Call of Duty games. So stay tuned for that, guys, because I'm gonna be doing a series on every game. Every Call of Duty game from Black Ops 1 till now. I'll even do Black Ops 3 as well. So you guys can hear my honest opinions about the game. So yeah guys, peace out.